Cleveland has issued a special Marine warning for Vermilion to Conneaut, Ohio, until 9:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:08 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm, producing strong winds 34 knots or greater over Lorraine Harbor, moving east at 40 knots. Other thunderstorm may develop. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Avon Point, Cleveland, Fairports Harbor, and Ashtabula. Mariners can expect gusty winds, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until midnight Eastern Daylight Time Wednesday morning for northern Ohio and northwest Pennsylvania.
An urgent weather message.